There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all. Nothing at all. The swelling is going to go down. To go down. Just keep soaking it. There's nothing to worry about. Just keep soaking it.
Now. I don't want to be any trouble.
Then you shouldn't have gotten bit. Come on, stupid dog.
Thank you, Doctor.
Just keep soaking it. You almost bought it, boy. What is up with that? There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all. Your son here says there is something wrong with you. What is up with that?
Shh. I'm watching my favorite show.
Now, I want you to open your mouth and say, ah. That is the worst case of chicken pox I have ever seen. This is the worst case of bully I have ever seen.
What?
No!
I'll do everything known to medical science. Aha! Nothing to worry about. But there's nothing I can do.
Uh-huh.
I have the cure. I've discovered the remedy. This will cure your broken leg.
Good to see you.
You should immediately remove the stone from the invisible one. Still invisible. What is up with that? You bring me the stone and I'll run some tests.
Ouch!
And dog, bring me a bandage.
Ugly rock, ain't it?
If I am to find the antidote, someone has to put the thing on and disappear. My tests show the stone doesn't work on dogs. I don't know why. It just doesn't.
Stupid dog. Stupid ugly rock.
This will take some time. Dog, go sniffing around for the invisible one. By the time you find her, I hope I have the antidote. Good. You have become invisible very well.
Yeah. Thanks a heap.
Okay. Antidote test number one. Wonderful show, but no antidote. Okay, lunch break.
Stupid dog food. Must have gotten the sandwiches mixed up.
What did you say was in that sandwich?
Lousy stinking dog food.
That is the antidote. Lousy stinking dog food. You know, it's not bad. That's very funny. I've never noticed that. You are lucky, dog. Through my extraordinary powers of deduction, I have found the antidote to the invisibility stone. Lousy, stinking dog food. Tangy. Well, now we have to get the antidote to your Muriel. One of us has to get invisible. Again.
Beats eating dog food.
And this time, without clothes.
Why? You can't hide that stone from us!
Dr. Vindaloo? I'm sorry, but it would be unethical to share my patient's personal information with... How much? That much? What do you want to know? ABXYZ is a very rare blood type. I do have one patient with that blood type. Muriel Bag? No, I cannot tell you anything about her. It would be unethical to reveal my patient's personal information. So please don't call me again unless there is big bucks involved. Did I say that out loud? And I was confused by my submarine. I love my submarine, it's so pretty. Oh no, this is not good. You need a disc transplant. Yes, a disc transplant.
Oh my, that sounds serious.
Sounds expensive.
Very serious. It's hard to find bone that's just the right size and shape. But you have to, otherwise there are terrible, terrible complications. Complications. That'll do. This is a very delicate procedure. Very delicate. Only the most advanced methods can be employed. It requires great care, keen awareness, and a practiced, steady hand. Well, a piece of the bone did chip off during the very careful procedure on your farmer. I was using it as a jewelry item. I could insert it into your back, but I've never done the procedure on a dog before. There's no telling what could happen. No telling at all. The removal of the kangaroo monster bone was a success. You might feel a little sore, but there should be no side effects. No side effects at all. Yay! Ooga! Very funny. I love my bubble. Very good. Yes, yes. The evil singer has trapped the round woman in this record. What's up with that? But I will clone you another record. Good as new. You don't want to check out the flip side? Dr. Vindaloo.
Oh!
You howled? Looks like black magic. Nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. But there's nothing I can do. Magic must be fought with magic. Oh, yes. That's a good one. I am now a head of lettuce. You got the line on some flat dog? Any flat at all? Does it hurt when I do this?
Oh.
Does it hurt when I do this? Does it hurt when I do this?
Wow!
Oh. I am afraid I cannot do anything for this kind of pain. Nothing at all.
Doc, Doctor, you gotta do something. I'm in awful pain.
And it's almost lunchtime.
Oh, dear. I see you are all very upset. Well, I have heard there exists at the top of Mount Nowhere a hot spring with healing waters.
Yay!
Miss Mountain, better have some food.
Oops, I forgot to tell them that no one ever returns from Mount Nowhere. Oh, silly me.
This is Dr. Vindaloo. You sick?
The big lady is silent. Ouch! She must be the one to explain the problem to me.
Ouch!
Put big lady on phone.
If patient cannot describe problem to me, I cannot help. Cannot help at all. If the silent one won't speak, you need more than a doctor to help. You need magic. That's a good one.
Ouch! Must hang up now.
You sick? Let me have a look at her. See if there's anything that I can do. Anything at all.
Fairy friend!
You are right. She is out of it. Nothing I can do. Nothing at all.
I'll see you in Fairyland.
Tatar, 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 tatar